What does the Queen do after Christmas lunch?
As a
No!
That's what everyone else does during the Queen's speech.
Do they?
They go for a walk. They go to church.
No, they go to church in the morning, definitely, St Mary Magdalene in Sandringham. But they've furnished us with remarkable details, I have to say, the royal family.
Does that mean there's somebody from the office is going to be tuning in to see how these details were handled?
Yes.
And I'd like to be thrilled at the sensitive way in which the Queen's Christmas Day has been described.
So far. That's why I've been wriggling slightly. But just to get it out of the way, the answer is she goes into the saloon and watches herself on television. On Christmas Eve, right, they gather in the white drawing room at Sandringham around a 20-foot Christmas tree cut from the Sandringham estate. And I want to add here, at the risk of being booed, that I get my tree from the Sandringham estate. It's decorated by the Queen herself.
Well, your tree?
That's fine. No.
Does she come round to do it? I bet you send her out in the garden. No, do it out in the garden.
At 5 p.m, the whole family has a cup of Earl Grey, except the Queen, who has her own Indian blend.
Is it Twinings?
I hope so. This is turning into a massive embarrassment all round. they have sandwiches, cakes, and scones. At 6 p.m, they open presents. This is Christmas Eve, remember? Why do they open presents on Christmas Eve?
Because they're all f***ing mad.
No, because they're all f***ing German. It's a German tradition. And there you are. The Queen gives the signal. They give each other practical presents, it turns out. The Queen is said to have been delighted...
With a gun.
With a casserole dish and a gift-wrapped washing-up apron.
I think it's one of those ones with tits on it.
After dinner, after Christmas Eve dinner, the Queen and the other female royals leave the room with the corgis. Prince Philip then serves port... Prince Philip then serves port or brandy to the male members of the royal family.
Oh, for God's sake.
Right. Well, that's tradition. That's tradition.
Only loincloth.
Exactly. If I told you this about an Aboriginal tribe, you'd say, oh, how interesting.
So no,
it's tribal behaviour, that's all. It's interesting, I think. They get stockings on Christmas morning.
They get stockings.
No.
They're serving the brandy.
No, this is next morning. They all have at the foot of their bed.
He wears them all night.
The family pulls crackers, but the Queen refuses to wear her paper party hat. And then at 3 p.m, they go to the saloon to watch me on Christmas Day. We love them all and we wish them well at this Christmas time.